Hi everybody, I'm Destiny. Welcome to Destiny on Disney. First off, let me congratulate Jasmine for being the Next Big Thing winner! Yay! Congratulations, Jasmine. Your song is awesome and you are awesome. She actually gave me a shout out on her YouTube channel, so you can check that out. Throw out here. Don't forget to check it out. It's totally awesome. I love Jasmine. She's sweet and amazing. And her song is actually going to be featured in the new Disney Channel original movie Starstruck, and I'm really excited about that. And I have a short little movie trailer from Starstruck, so you can check that one out here. Steve Rushton made a music video for his original Christmas song, Gotta Get Back by Christmas, and it is really awesome, and it's like a homemade music video, and it's really, really cool, so you guys should check it out, and here it is. Make sure you watch it, rate it, comment, he'll love it, you know? It's gonna be great. Honor Society also made a music video for their version of White Christmas, and it's really awesome. And so you could check that out here. And another thing Honor Society did was they made a video with the Comey's pair, and they're challenging all of their fans to make a holiday video with a Comey's pair. So Tabitha and I actually made a video. So here's Honor Society's video, and right underneath is our video, response to their video. So check both of them out, and if you could get our video a lot of views, that would be totally awesome, because we're very proud of it. But thank you guys! Kevin Jonas got married on Saturday, December 19th. Yay! They were married in New York. Kevin and Danielle were married in New York. And I don't know anything about the wedding except that they were married in New York. In a castle. And I will keep you posted on that the more I know. They're on their honeymoon right now. And all the Disney Channel stars are kind of snowed in New York right now because everybody was at the wedding and they had a huge snowstorm during the wedding. So, Nick and Joe and Frankie and Chelsea Staub actually went and saw Mary Poppins on Broadway, and that is really awesome, and it is so adorable. And I love Joe's sweater. It's a hideous Christmas sweater, but it's cute and adorable, even though it's hideous, as some people might say, but I like it. It's adorable. So here is a picture of it, and it is so very cute. Speaking of Nick Jonas, he is going to co-host Regis and Kelly next month on January 10th. And on January 8th, Nick is going to be on Jimmy Fallon. So make sure you guys tune in and watch those. And I will remind you the week of so you don't forget. And I'm really excited to see it. Yay! That is all I have for this week, so I will see you guys next time. Thanks again, Jasmine. You are totally awesome, and you rock. So I will see you guys next time. Bye! I don't care if there's nothing under the Christmas tree for me. And I don't